Welcome to another lesson of Student Help Desk at Merced Community College. This is Eduardo. On this lesson, we're going to explore how to embed that video into a web page, into your web page here at the Merced College. First, go to your video on YouTube, and you will see that you have a URL on the right-hand side and the embed code, okay? That's the default setting. You can hide these options, but I recommend that you leave them visible. That way, if someone wants to embed or URL your movie, it's easy for them to do it, as well as it's easy for you. So go ahead and click where it says embed. It's going to highlight everything on black. And then Control C. Control C on your keyboard, hold the Control key, and then click the C key. See, like on Charlie, and that's going to copy the content onto your immediate memory, the immediate memory of the computer. Then go to FrontPage, which is the place where you want to embed the code. Now, I'd recommend you not to put the code on the code itself, but to use a tool. And the tool I recommend you to use is either on FrontPage or SharePoint. It's the same thing. Go to Insert, Web Component, scroll down to the bottom, Advanced Controls, and there it is, HTML. Insert HTML content to the page that will not be modified by FrontPage. See? I'm going to put the code here. Why? Because otherwise, FrontPage and SharePoint has a tendency to help you, in quotations, modifying and fixing that which it thinks should be fixed. And in this case, we don't want it to be fixed because it's going to break. So we want it as it is. That's the code that we brought from the page on that little box where it says embed. You see, you don't see it, but it's a lot of code. So we're going to paste it there. And bingo, there it is. So the video is going to appear. We're going to center the video. And we're going to move it down a bit. It's going to appear here. Now, I do recommend you strongly to click the Show All. You see where the mouse is at? Show All. You want to have that on, as it is right now, because if it's off, certain things are harder to see and to control. And bingo, that's it. So just go ahead and just save the page and click this button that allows you to see the page. And bingo, there it is. Your video has been embedded on your website here at the college. Thank you. This has been another lesson of the Student Help Desk at Merced Community College. This is Eduardo.